I'm sure everyone up and down the country is now well aware of the right disaster our world-beating test-and-trace system is in. It's not the NHS test-and-trace, as Johnson keeps saying, because it's been outsourced to Serco and Citel. The CEO of Serco is Sir Nicholas Soames's brother, and Citel is an American company based in Miami. And the whole thing is being run by Dido Harding. £12 billion of taxpayers' money. £12 billion is being run by Dido Harding, a woman whose track record of corporate failure is legendary. So here we are, ladies and gentlemen. Here's the Ballad of Dido Harding. Dido, oh Dido, you've made a right mess. How did you get the job? Oh yes, you're a friend of Matt Hancock's and you're a baroness. Dido, why don't you resign? Dido, oh Dido, you run test and trace. Why they appointed you is a disgrace. 16,000 lost from your database. Dido, why don't you resign? Dido, oh Dido, at talk the same. Millions of customers hacked in your name. Yes, you were in charge, and did you take the blame? Dido, why don't you resign? Dido, oh Dido, your husband's a Tory. A Tory MP, yes, it's the same old story. You get the jobs and you fail, so surely. Dido, why don't you resign? Dido, Dido, your life's been plain sailing, despite the fact you're relentlessly failing. Your competence, well, it's worse than Chris Grayling. Dido, why don't you resign? Dido, oh Dido, it's 12 billion quid of taxpayers' money, and look what you did. With no penalty clauses, it's time to get rid of Dido, why don't you resign? Dido, oh Dido, you knew all along your husband's job made your appointment all wrong. He's the government's anti-corruption champion. Yes. Dido, why don't you resign? Thank you. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, why not subscribe to my YouTube channel? It's free to do so. You can do it by clicking on the subscribe button below. Or you might want to show your appreciation by in the slightly unusual way of buying me a coffee. The link is right here at the bottom of the screen. And the live link can be found in the description text below. Right, that's it for now. There'll be more on this channel. Hope to see you then. Bye.